Hey, Churchill, could you really save me £150 on my car insurance?
Oh, yes.
Really?
Oh, yes.
That's wonderful. And, by the way, I remember your adverts on telly.
Oh, yes.
Where, in the beginning, we used to say you have to ring 0800, is it?
200, 300.
Is that so?
Yes.
Good. And, can I pay monthly?
Oh, yes.
And, by the way, I suppose there are lots of forms to fill in.
Oh, no.
Anyway, I'd have to, what if I ring the Norwich Union instead? Sorry. Sorry. Mr. Beale retiring soon, shan't we?
Yeah, bloody good job.
Hey, Henry.
Watch it.
Did you hear that? What's the matter? Have you been drinking?
Yeah, with whiskey.
You've been at the bottle all night. I saw an empty bottle on the windowsill.
Well, I only had one bottle before breakfast.
Hey, all right. What's your name?
Norman Newt.
Norman Newt?
Yeah.
I'll lift your eyelids up.
Yeah, I can't see.
You can't see?
No.
Smile, go on, smile. There's good boy. Norman Newt, smile, isn't that lovely?
Yeah. You're not extracting the urine, are you?
No, I'm not. Hey, by the way, what makes you drink like this?
Nothing makes me on a volunteer.
You see, you know you're supposed to be entertaining the children.
Well, I'll give them a smile.
You give them a smile, that's it. Good boy. Right. There. I hear you went to the doctors.
Yeah, I suffer.
What do you suffer from?
Alcoholic constipation.
What's that? Alcoholic constipation?
I can't pass a pub.
Pass a pub? You're a long while in the surgery.
Oh no, I had to give a sample.
Oh, a sample of your water? Oh, don't be shy. Don't we all have to do that? Why did you take over an hour?
Oh, it had a slice of lemon in it.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I mean, I was there we are. You are really one over the limit, aren't you?
You're not too drunk as long as you can lie on the floor without holding on.
Without holding on?
Yeah.
All right then, Norman. Have you finished?
Yeah.
What about a little song then?
Cigarettes and whiskey and wild, wild women. They drive you crazy. Where's the whiskey?
Don't keep talking about it. Hey, some of the whiskey around there is 30 years old.
Don't let it live another minute.
All right, there we are. Bye-bye.
Oh, cheerio, always on.
I went down to Yarmouth the other day on the beach, and there were a lot of seals, and they come from Scroby Sands. I've got one here tonight. It's not one of the adult ones. They all swam off and left a little baby one. Oh. Together. Oh. Little
seal. Mummy.
Pardon?
Mummy.
Oh, he's talking. Mummy. Oh, you're going to see your mummy tomorrow?
Mummy, tomorrow.
Yes, see, coming back to Yarmouth. Tell the children your name.
Sammy.
Oh, his name is Sammy.
Sammy.
If you say hello, children, they'll all say hello, Sammy.
Hello, children.
There.
Thank you.
Dinner. Oh, haven't you had your dinner?
No. Dinner.
Oh, I'll get him some dinner, shall we? What do seals eat, I wonder?
Fish.
All right.
Chips.
Dinner,
little fish. Has she got a name?
Ella.
Pardon?
Ella.
Ella, her name is Ella. What is she?
Salmon.
A little salmon. All say, hello, salmon, Ella.
You
Miss George Formby, your favourite one, Graham. We'll get him up for you again, just to do another thing. Oh, by the way, this is the giant Norfolk mole. If you catch one, they love a little tickle. Puppy, come on. Come up, don't be shy.
Yeah.
Oh, you do talk?
Yeah.
You do talk. Have you got a name?
Yeah.
He's a bit slow. Well, are you going to tell us what your name
Sorry,
is?
Can you see yeah. Jonathan?
Come on then. What, no? Yeah, no.
My name is Humphrey.
Oh, Humphrey.
Yeah.
Good boy. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah, don't start laughing.
You laughed at the end. I stuck up there.
Be quiet. Who's that? Henry. So you're Humphrey?
Yeah.
Oh, you're happy mole, aren't you?
Yeah.
Why do you keep laughing then?
That's hereditary, nice handy.
It's what?
Hereditary.
Oh, that's Norfolk boy. You mean hereditary?
That's what I said, didn't I?
Yeah, come on. Say hereditary.
Hereditary.
Oh, that's near enough. I was watching David Attenborough.
Yeah.
They say the mating season rather for moles.
Yeah.
Is only 2 weeks in a year.
Yeah, that's right.
What are you laughing for?
My fortnight starts tonight.
Yes, all right. Keep the party clean.
Yeah.
Do you do any songs?
Yeah, I sing Norfolk Opera.
Norfolk Opera?
Yeah.
Oh, what's it called?
Have You Got a Light, Boy?
That's good. And you do impressions as well?
Yeah.
Animals? Let's hear that monkey. Go on.
Was that all right, Virginia? Did you like that? I practiced that all the afternoon.
Can you do a donkey?
No, they're too tall.
No, I mean, sorry. Make a noise like that.
Oh, yeah, go on then. Was that all right? Did you like that one, Virginia?
Yes.
I've been practicing that all day.
Yeah. Let's hear this opera. Go on.
I had a gal, real nice gal, down in rocks and well. Oh, she was bully nice to me, that in the old school days. Oh, she would smile all the while, daddy didn't know all what she used to say to me behind the garden wall. All together, have you got a life for me?
Good, bye bye then.
Cheerio, you'll get a have a nice time.
There we As Ken Dodd would say, with a haircut, ta-ta-da everybody! What a lovely day for sending streaky bacon to Italy. Yes. What a lovely day for putting on Scotsman's kilt. Standing outside number 10, upside down, yelling out, how's that for a shuttlecock, Tony? What a beautiful evening for pushing a cucumber through the vicar's letterbox and yelling out, the Marshes of Landon! Oh, happiness! Happiness, the greatest gift that I put in. Tutty bye, everyone! Tutty bye, thank you!
Hello there! I've just come down from Scotland.
Yes, you're really off to Scotland.
Aye.
There we are then.
It's Natty here. Nice wee bairns.
Yeah, lovely wee bairns. He means children.
Aye.
Now then, what's your name?
John.
Where do you come from in Scotland?
Loch Ness.
Loch Ness.
Aye.
And what do they call you?
Jock Ness.
Jock Ness.
Aye.
What about the nice Scottish song? Come along then.
Sure, the tunnel and Loch Rannoch and Loch Arder I will go. I had a crack, they had an in their wilds. It's extinction in your inner heart, ragged in my step. You can never sniff the tangle of the isles.
And what's your favourite song?
Sir Paul McKinney.
You mean Sir Paul McCartney?
Aye.
What did he sing? What did he... Come on, you sing. You can do it.
Now look in fire and Mr. Robin from the sea. My desire place to be there on all of Kintyre. Bye-bye, man. Cheerio, mate. And a good new year. Thank you.